his operating camera.
I think that night you did a fantastic job. I think you smashed it.
I'm trying to restore 40. So I'm actually quite nervous to keep it at that level all the time. I won the glitter ball once and now I'm addicted. I want to keep winning more.
Dancing the Argentine Tango, Rose Amy Ennis and Giovanni Panicci.
It was so involved. Oh, I'm so sorry, it's not your bra. Oh, all right, I'm sorry.
Bruno, settle down, Tiger. I'm watching you. Sure you're
anyway. The lines, the shape, the placement, absolutely exquisite. But it was very special because you gave meaning to every movement. You acted it as well as you danced it. Superb.
Yes. So sorry. Can we apologize for Bruno? Rose, you have given us so many incredible moments on the show, and I know that Giovanni was also quite the lizard on the series. Have you seen it on tour?
Oh, all the time. It's like, and then calm, and then calm. And you know what? Keep on new pet. A lizard.
Your pet,
Giovanni.
Yeah. Sorry, Gio. Okay, Giovanni, Rose has turned into such a beautiful dancer. What would you like to say to her?
What, right now?
Yeah.
No, she's brilliant. She's a fantastic human being. Definitely my favorite dance partner I've ever had, only because we won the glitter ball together. But if we won the show, it's because of your support, because of your love, and because of your boats. Just do it again next year if you can. So we would like to say in our own way, thank you, thank you, thank you.
And the scores are in.
Oh, yeah, that's
the judges have their scores. Craig Rivenhall, 10. Shelley Bass,
10.
Bruno Tomio,
10. 30 out of 30, well done. if you want the reigning Strictly champions to be champions.